Hello guys, I'm Simple from Motion Tutorials, and today I'm going to show you how to animate text typing in After Effects. So let's see what we'll be create today. Can I get 100 likes for this? Okay, so let's get started. So once you have started up After Effects, you want to create a new composition. Let's call it typewriter effect, and stage size should be 920 to 1080, frame rate default, time duration 5 seconds is enough, and hit OK. Now let's import image or Illustrator file, whatever you want to use for the project. Drag this image into the timeline. Now go ahead and select your text tool. Type in the Google search box anything you want. I'm going to type in learn the basic of After Effects. Now go to the effect and presets and search for the typewriter. Drag this effect on your text layer and then make sure your text layer is selected. Press U, this is shortcut key of hiding keyframes. Press 0 to RAM preview this. That's good, but animation is too slow. So first, select all keyframes and press Alt. Then drag keyframes to the left side. I have need blank keyframe at the start. Go to around 30 frames forward. That's animation speed is good for me. Now go ahead and select pen tool and create straight line in the search box. Let's start to animate this small line. Go to around 30 frames forward and then press P. This is shortcut key of position. Click this little stopwatch icon and go to add another keyframe. Now let's drag this small line at the end of text. Again, press 0 to RAM preview this. Go back to the first frame and press Shift T. This is shortcut key of opacity. Now click this little stopwatch icon. Go to around few frames forward. Change the opacity value to the 0%. Then copy frames and paste few frames forward. Again copy and paste. Adjust the last keyframe of opacity and then go to the last keyframes and create another keyframe. Make sure this keyframe value should be 0. Now let's copy these start frames and paste here. Remove these extra keyframes. Press 0 to RAM preview this. Now select shape layer keyframes and text layer keyframes and right click on it. Go to the keyframe assistant and select EaseEase. Open graph editor and select this graph and move something like this. Our procedure is done, so let's press 0 to RAM preview this. I hope you like this video. If you have any question or suggestion regarding the video, please share your opinion in the comment section and don't forget like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you next time.